I was wishing for this moment for a while already. It's crazy. Tennis doesn't happen when you expect it sometimes. And I know we all wanted the Rafa to win, and a part of me wished that too, but something even bigger inside of me really pushed through today, through the emotions, through all the ups and downs.